What's up, people? It's Matt Zoe here, and we are out on a new day, hopefully a not so shitty video, where we have a lot of things to do today. We are currently on our way to play some tennis with my cousins from Texas. That's right, I flew with me privately just to show you this video. No, I'm just kidding. They're here to visit me in my small place in here in Sweden. And we're gonna play some tennis. They're actually really good. After that, we're going to see if there are some people that are at the drift track. We're gonna see if there are people that are driving, and maybe we can get some cool footage. And after that, we're going to look at some animals. And that's where we'll leave it at that. Hello. You happy? Yes, you're happy. This is one of the baddest puppies ever. Just kidding, he's amazing. The second one rolls in. This is how they do it, the gang. Yeah, homie. Also, if any of you wonder how a budget drift car can look like, this is pretty much it. Has a loose exhaust, which I'm gonna change. I'm stuck right now, but you have a drifting steering wheel. You have lower suspension, you have these cheap tires, cheap rims, good bushing in the rear wagon. Yeah, that's about it. That's all you need. This 320, 150 horsepower, and this car can skid. But anyways, I'm gonna take them to the tennis court now, and hopefully we'll be able to get some shots with this car someday. I'm really excited to show you guys what it can do. And here we go. So it turned out I didn't really get any tennis footage, but my cousin Marcus back there. Hello, Marcus.
Hello.
He hit some really good balls. He's gonna play a tournament in a couple of days, and he's gonna wreck them all. So you know me, and this is Hunter. His name. His new name is Hunter. And we are currently going to the racetrack to see if we can see some nice cars drifting.
Pretty good.
So we're getting closer, and if you can see here, there is a car on a trailer ahead of us. Maybe Hunter can hold my camera. And we're not gonna spoil what car that is, but it's only the greatest car of all time. And I think most of you guys will be able to see it by now.
Yeah, zoom function, mate.
Oh, he's not getting up. He's not getting up. Oh wait, he's getting up. That guy's a beast. Right. So we're heading towards one of Sundsvall's two racetracks. This is the first one that was put here. And let's see what we get from here. All right, so we're going on the parking lot for the public. I do not know where we're going, but hopefully we'll go in the right direction. Yeah. Are you guys excited?
I'm pumped!
Pumped? Aren't you pumped?
Yeah!
No.
Yeah, I had a copyright issue in this earlier video you're probably going to see. And I had to remove the audio from some parts, put in some other free audio. Because the music on the radio, or the music that I play from my phone, wasn't supposed to be free in Sweden. Even though if you go on YouTube, you can watch their music from Sweden. Anyways, I try to contact them, but they're not responding to me because I don't have thousands, millions, billions of subscribers. But eventually, maybe they will say hi. TS, Matt, Matty boy, use your music, please. I'll say thank you.
Thank you, you have my mercy.
Oh, that's a nice sign. That's an old Volvo.
Volvo 340 drag car. Oh shit.
I don't know if I'm going too far now. We'll see.
Yeah, you'll see.
We might end up on the track.
Worst case scenario.
No, you're not going too far. This is fine. Wow, look. Nice.
Very nice.
Look at this. all these amazing cars.
Station wagons.
Fashion wagons.
Fashion Maloney's.
Practical wagons.
So over to our left here, that's where they used to have drag racing, or well, they still have drag racing over here. You will see the board share where they keep the time. But they've built a drifting track here as well, which is just ahead of us. And that's where we're going to look, because we enjoy all motorsports, but we enjoy drifting the most. So I don't know if I should park here. Maybe I should park here?
Probably.
Yeah, let's park here. Alright, so let's stop here and I'll see you guys at the track.
US monster?
Boom!
I thought it was like a...
So we're back. And look here. Oh yeah! That's what you do it. That's what you do it. And I'm so happy I can't even speak proper English right now. That's what you do it.
The excitement
sets this mess. So that's the line for the cars. This is the highlight of the summer. I have been waiting for this drift track, and you see all these cars here. Look at this car. Look at that. That's just beautiful. And as I showed you before, there are some... There are a lot of people here. This is like a free session. So this is basically the people that want to practice for tomorrow, because there's a drift event tomorrow. Oops. Spoiler alert. And this is for the people that is not going to compete but also want to drive. So it's for everyone. No, this is for everyone. This is for everyone, and that's what I like. There's a place for everyone. So let's go.
Great. You did great, but you know, this is like, you know, if I wanted to go here, I would fuck everything up so much.
I crashed a couple of cars. Yeah. It's okay. Oh, here.
These people are, you know, they might be dupes, but they're still pros.
E36. Yeah, man. Gotta check your Snapchat before. And this is the old Volvo. It says risk zone 10 meters. A 940, and of course another E36. Yeah, man. So let's...
Yeah.
Det innebär att de tvingas jobba hela uppsägningstiden ut. Men sophämtarna säger sig vägra lyda den orden enligt SR. Har nu ersatt många av de strejkade sophämtarna att revolutionera SPD. Idag uppger företaget att de har 37 av civila i bruk med inhyr och liknande personal. Det var det senaste månaden som lade den jag heter Oliver.
Alltså jag älskar ljudet av den här femcylindrad. De låter så jävla coolt. De låter så jävla mjuka på något sätt. Det är den klassiska.
Jag är 36.
Det är den där vinkeln. Kolla vinkeln alltså.
Ride the track with their hot tires.
Gonna be dry in no time. Thank you, tires. You freezing?
Really? If we get a cold, this would be the perfect reason to why I get a cold. The rain broke out. I was not able to record more. I'm not able to record more on my phone currently, but luckily I do have a phone. It's a waterproof phone. It's the best one ever. Phone. Enough about the phone. Here we go. Are we enjoying it, Marcus?
Yeah.
Is it a new side of the car world? I don't know if you've been to a drift track before, but this is the next level.
Oh, yeah.
Cars.
It's really cool.
Just wait until tomorrow.
Wait until tomorrow. And I'm really happy.
He's just going to see the warm-ups.
Yeah, the qualifications and the warm-up, but I feel it's going to be amazing.
No, it's not the qualifications, it's just the warm-up.
Is it?
Warm-up at 12, and then it's 2 hours break.
Right. I think we'll have to go pass over there. Maybe they sell coffee somewhere. Huh. They sell hot dogs, it seems. So if you want a hot dog or a burger or something, Marcus, even though we just ate, just let me know.
Hey, here in Sweden, the cars have to stop for me, right?
Yes.
Alright, let's test it out.
Ah. Takara Kara. Right. Huh? there, so I guess this is where the owners are. So I guess maybe we can walk in between here. So there it is, the green car that we were following all the way to this place. I'm very excited to know what's in this car. Alright, so I'm thinking gonna... He has an Instagram, which you can see. It's a really nice car, hydraulic handbrake of course, a full cage, and a catch tank, fuel tank, and the fire extinguisher, which is really nice. Check out some more. Yes, the drag racing track is just up ahead. This is like the end of the drag racing track. Catch up the speed and they turn around and come back. And they made that a drifting track. So let's go check out, because soon it will get dry. And once it gets dry, then we can... This is usually closed. Look here. See here? Fuck shit up. A knife drifting bus. All right, so it's getting better now, so I'm gonna turn back to my camera. I think they're not. This is a really cool Subaru. If I'm wrong, but
it could be a Toyota, it could be a Scion.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that if I mention the wrong car name, I'm gonna get spunked.
Yeah.
This is a E30. I know that for sure. It's a pre-facelift. That's really nice, man. You're supposed to follow a specific line, and the one that follows the line, so there's two types there's two ways to just judge a drifting contest. If you're riding solo, then it's the best way that you're going to follow a specific line. If you're going, Marcus, if you're doing tandem, which means one guy is following the other, it's about how good you are at following the other person, and then they switch to get that chance to lead and then follow.
Yes. But then I can
Yes, that's the guy that won last year, that Volvo.
I told you not to go to the dark side. Aren't you an Audi guy? And the key has changed.
Well, you didn't like Audis.
Yeah, I'm old.
They're like family wagon.
Yeah, this is that's an S13, by the way.
This is like, you guys are like me when I go to the air show. It's kind of like the air show.
Nice, 124, old cool Mercedes, and there's a nice E34. It's not stupid.
It is stupid, but it's
why is it stupid?
Because it's diesel drifting.
Turns
yes,
the
but
camera
why?
On.
Why is it stupid? You have a certain amount of torque.
Yeah.
You are able to drift.
Yeah,
what's so stupid about it?
What's stupid about it is the fact that you're using the same fuel as you do in freight ships and, you know, trains and whatever, and you're just using it to plow your way around the track sideways. I just think it's really fun, the concept of it.
Save the environment.
Yeah.
So going sideways on gas is fine, but the diesel is stupid?
Well, yeah.
So depending on...
That it's not stupid anymore.
But the diesel. So
yeah,
diesel,
if you drift diesel
in a diesel car? Yeah.
No double D allowed.
No double D. No diesel no drift true. Here. It's banned from
yeah,
ever
I said
now.
I hope that's diesel. Because you know, diesel drifting is the next level of weirdness.
Okay, so it's weird. That's why it's stupid.
Watch out. Yeah.
Same age as you are. Which one year younger? I don't know.
We have the E36.
He can drive.
He is 13 now.
13 years.
What the fuck?
But yeah, doing drifting with the craziest. The point is to be able to build whatever. You build the craziest car and you can make it handle however you want to. So.
Nerd.
I'll let you drive, drift with whatever you want. And not call you stupid, I'll just call you an idiot.
What?
So the track is still fairly wet, so there's not too much smoke, but just a little bit, all the tires would have dried up the track, so we'll be able to see a lot more smoke coming here. Like, look here. You have sponsors.
We have sponsors and yeah, that was me.
That is so close! Man, that was so freaking close and he's so smart.
Usually it's only a small bump, you know, it's never like a crest. It's like, it's basically just like...
That drift was also
like
smart.
What is it called? The first before you click on the video can.
Yeah.
Near death experience.
That's the gasoline, that's smart. No, here comes another definition. Ante, give us a definition of drifting now. Going sideways on specific pavements. Specific. That was still smart.
No, I don't know.
I thought I saw like
a little shit.
That's a budget car.
Yeah,
but
it's still smart though. Discussion, go.
Fuck, I don't know.
Go. Some of you guys, give in.
Rolling, I thought it was no.
We have to check this. We have to look.
All right, go. Go. This is a dead serious discussion.
If I miss this is the up, next. No, I play this song on hard on Guitar Hero. So.
Marcus, high five. Ante, give me high five too.
What all the right. Fuck?
So that's how you get denied by your friend, by the way. I give them a ride here, and that's what you do. Marcus, save me, Marcus. Alright, so that's how it's going to be. The life of Matthias. You know what? The reason is because I live out in Timrå, which makes me a different breed. I'm a redneck. I'm the redneck of Sundsvall. Yeah. And here comes a Volvo. So, I will never forget that. It happens to the best of us. These people.
I love them.
I should get one of those as well. I've gotten so many ideas to new stickers today. You guys have no idea. This is why I enjoy hanging out with you guys, even though you reject my love. So I'm from Timrå and I stutter.
He's ignoring you right now.
He's ignoring me right now. That's why he's talking to me.
Yeah, definitely.
Are we enjoying the cars here?
Yeah.
Mark, Hunter, are you enjoying the cars?
Definitely.
Which one is your favorite so far?
Definitely the gasoline ones.
I really like that E46.
Sorry for changing the camera. So his favorite is the E46 with the V8.
Supra
is amazing. I must say that my current favorite today is the so far is the red Volvo with the 5-cylinder. That might actually be a 2J or something.
Yeah.
It sounds very. It doesn't sound like Volvo.
No, it sounds like a 6-cylinder.
Yes.
So 2J Z or M50.
Well, it says jab tuning, so I'm just gonna.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go with the mainstream.
See, you're not stupid after
all. I am not stupid. All right, guys. I'm not stupid. Currently, I'm not stupid. I'm only redneck today. Look here, man. Yeah, buddy. That's Suspension Nation, man.
Fuck that cone up.
Yeah. I think it sounds like a supercharger.
Yeah, supercharger. That's a supercharger LSV8, definitely.
I like that.
Alright, so that's my new favorite. Sorry, Volvo. I'm not faithful to you today. That's my new favorite by far. Look away from me, intensity climbing. Alien minded, you came to abduct me. I can feel the pressure to push, give you pleasure. Open wounds made me wait. I don't think you know how it makes me feel. I don't somebody. No, I don't think you know how it makes me feel. Baby, can you touch me, feel me, bend me, hold me, what if all you leave me? Baby, can you touch me, feel me, bend me, hold me, what if all you leave me? I don't think you know how it makes me feel.
Alright, see you, Marcus.
Farewell.
I'll see you later. I'll miss you so much.
Auf Wiedersehen.
We're gonna miss you so much. Goodbye. Goodbye. And we don't care anymore. Let's go back.
They're all so close, treating their cars like shit.
Yeah.
And I'm standing here like I cannot even afford a rear fender. here comes a good car.
Drifts and Lifts.
The Drifts and Lifts Sweden's edition container team. Jesus Christ, but it's impossible to be family friendly around that. One more. So it was a Toyota, that's my fault, so I guess that this is where the movie ends. Sorry guys.
Boom.
Boom!
And before we close this thing up, before we wrap it all up, I would like to thank you all for making it this far into the video. It's been a super long video, at least for me. It was super fun to film, but quite time consuming to put together with all these different clips from my phone and my... And my camera, my phone is super unorganized. But anyways, also would like to make sure that you guys understand that between me and Hunter, our discussions, they're all never hostile. We're always trolling each other. I love getting on his nerves. It's a lot of fun. He does that to me as well. You guys are gonna see more of that. If it's really bothering you guys, then write what you think in the comments. But I think that you guys can appreciate some good old humor. Also, it's funny because English is not our native tongue, so when we say something, it's gonna come out different than what we mean it. Which even makes it a lot more fun. The most important part is don't unsubscribe when I tell you to unsubscribe. I'm just joking. It's just, as I said, it's just plain fun. I'm going to wrap this video up now. Make sure that you guys stay tuned for the next videos that are coming. It's a lot of content to put together, I think I can do it. If you happen to like this now, hit that like button, leave a comment, smash that subscribe button, smash that bell and all that stuff. Boom! Outro.